Joe here with the 5-star guide for Border Invasion and Castle Storm Definitive Edition. This one is 2 stars for beating it with an accuracy of over 80%, 2 stars for beating it on hard, and 1 star for making it to your troops get at least 25 kills. I believe I got mine to 48 kills before I destroyed their castle, but I always play it safe. I summon the Berserker onto the field because he counts towards troop kills, and I summon a ton of troll cannon, dwarf cannoneers, and siege trolls, whatever they're called, the giant trolls that attack with a club. I just sleep on it. I don't do much damage to the castle until I've got my 25 kills, and after that I just destroy that castle. I never go for the flag capture. It took me about 3.5 minutes to finish this one. Not too difficult. They didn't do much damage to me. You can really take your time. These are not timed maps, and the opposing team, even on hard, generally doesn't do much damage to your castle. Thanks for watching.
Subscribe! Point somewhere for them to click, Birdie! Oh my god!